Hi there, this is Jade from Kinsta. Hosting your application at Kinsta means you can choose from 25 data centers spread across the globe for no extra cost. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to deploy a simple Node.js app with your MyKinsta dashboard. Let's get started. To get started, make sure you are logged into your GitHub account. And then visit Kinsta's GitHub page and search for the Kinsta Hello World Node.js repository. Once you find it, click on Use this template and then click on Create a new repository. Next, in your MyKinsta dashboard, go to Add Service and then click on Application. Choose the Hello World Node.js repository that you just copied from Kinsta's repository and choose a data center location that works best for you. Choose your environment preferences. Set up the size and amount of resources you will need for your application to run smoothly. You can scale up or scale down your app at any time within MyKinsta, and you can use the app analytics to determine if your app needs more CPU or RAM. Finally, confirm your payment method and wait a few minutes while your application is being set up. The start command can be left blank for the web process, as Kinsta automatically detects the required command during the first deployment. Kinsta sets the port environment variable automatically, so you don't need to define it yourself or hard-code it into the application. Now that you can access your brand new Node.js application from your MyKinsta dashboard, the sky's the limit!